Because of their ability, quite literally, to slide from one note to another, they became, in the first half of the 20th century, a wonderful agent of satire and mockery and sheer high-spirited caricature.